When the Irish naval flagship, the Ellie Ethna, left Cork, bound for Argentina, JJ had been hard at work behind the scenes. She would play a major role in his 20-point plan. The Etna sailed 10,000 kilometers to link up with an Argentine ship named after one of Brown's most daring captains, the young Scot Francis Drummond, and begin its 2006 mission to South America.
It's a very important celebration for the nation, not only for the Navy. He's a man who is among the founding fathers of Argentina, not only a father of the Argentinian Navy.
What is known about Brown in Ireland was that he founded the Argentine Navy. What is not known is that, in fact, he liberated a lot of South America from the might of the Spanish Armada. Uruguay can be grateful to Admiral Brown, so can Chile and a lot of countries up along the coast of South America.
The fleet that Argentina could make was always smaller than all the big fleet for coming from Europe. Even with Brazil, was the empire of Brazil, together with Portugal. Well, they come 20, 30 big frigates here. What he did with the small fleet, he created an attitude very brave in the people, very aggressive.
The fees paid, both statues were able to hitch the free rides JJ had arranged for them with the Irish and Argentine navies. And so, Admiral Brown took up his familiar position, standing tall on the quarterdeck, for one last time, as the Ellie Ethna set sail for Cork.
Standing here on Admiral Brown Street, overlooking the River Liffey, and right beside me, the monument of Admiral Brown. 5 years of work to achieve this. So this is really a huge event for us.
JJ had his street, his statue, and a new book about Brown, ticking off numbers 5, 6, and 8 on his 20-point plan. All three were launched by then Taoiseach Bertie Ahern, in front of hundreds of people and a fanfare of publicity.
Now the ship is anchored safe in the inner roads. May heaven receive the souls of those that were thrown overboard. They all performed their duty on that unequal day, and fought and bled in freedom's cause in ship 25th of May.